Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, nasa ano tayo? Halifax, Nova Scotia. So, enjoy watching guys. Today we have a very limited time, so whatever we take, yun lang kukunin natin. Mahangin, may araw guys, pero malamig yung hangin. So, naka-jacket tayo. So, mas usual, pag nakalabas, maghanap ng makainan. Ang kaya natin puntahan guys, sa beach front lang, so papasok tayo sa ano, sa tayo ng grocery store, ganap tayo ano, mabili natin doon. So guys, Western Plaza. Ang alam po, napunta na ako dito guys, yung last decoration, that is 5 years ago, 4 years ago, with the others, our sister ship, yeah, the Atlantic Superstore, I was here before. So, mostly ito lang guys, and Halifax is hindi naman ganun kalaki. It's not like a Quebec or a...
Thank you.
Ay guys, makita niyo yung pagkakaiba ng Prince Dominated City ng Canada at yung mga American. Kasi sa building pa lang makita mo na, as you can see, ang Halifax has been dominated by an English resident. So you could see some few European style building, but it's very rare. So Halifax has been an English speaking town in Canada. So I'll see some. Let's move on around. As Halifax is still small, so dito lang tayo sa beachfront. See? Yung mga building, it's American architecture, so very different. Inside Great Lakes, it's so different, but it's almost the same. Ito guys, makikita mo may mga mangilan nila, see? Old American house. See. This is the old part of Halifax, which is tinira ng mga English. So ang building as it's like an American designs. Mix with new building, pero yung mga mostly old, mga lumang building yan.